approaching the ring from Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it.
European uppercut.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there.
The kick connects.
Oh, Cesaro took a hard fall there.
Oh, how the heck do you get up from that? Oh, what a shot. Oh, ow! What's he going to find? Ah, Cesaro is feeling it. He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
More damage from the trash can.
Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, at the, oh, with the trash can. Goodness, after a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day. Listen to this arena. Oh, the hardcore beat.
A huge bone-jarring German suplex.
And momentum has changed once again. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought it. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
It's all okay in this one. No disqualification. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. Uh-oh. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, Ken?
Well, Daniel Bryan's head has taken a severe beating. He must be injured here.
Reversed by Daniel. Ow, what an elbow.
Oh, as we've said many times, Ken, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Another shot with the ladder, and you can see welts forming from the impact.
Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match? Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Can we end this match now? Listen to this arena. Oh, the hardcore people are getting what they wanted tonight. Don't tell me he's going to try this.
The shoulder off.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Great reversal. And he wants to
get out of there in the worst way. And the crunch has entered the match.
Here comes Bryan, and you can feel the momentum shifting again. He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Neck breaker, that was vicious. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been
a thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
And we're going back between the ropes. And he gets back in.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Great move. And the pace now finally getting to Daniel Bryan.
He's looking to do more damage with that object. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is a... Whoa, whoa! Oh, goodness, what a move! There's a cover.
One, two, two. Three. A big point there. Antonio Cesaro trying to humiliate his opponent here.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Antonio Cesaro.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!